Everybody, it's Tuesday, and I've just been working on this month's Patreon rewards. This is the print, and I really like it. Super happy with it. It's like I wanted to draw like some kind of horse type thing, so I made it Christmassy and did like a deer. It's based on this little mug thing, so that's how it turned out, and I really like it. Update, I bought a new lamp, so it's nice and tall and big. I think I mentioned it in the last vlog when I was moving stuff around. I need a lamp for this side of the room, and now I have two. I have that one, that one, and that one, so that's cool. It helps a lot, although it does kind of put this bit into a shadow, which I didn't expect. But this lamp up here isn't that bright, so... But yeah, it works out fine, it helps a lot. I have like a nice bright area here. So yeah, this is how this month's Patreon stuff turned out. But, what was I going to say? Oh yeah, I'm going to make a few changes to my Patreon in the new year after this round of rewards are done. Just to like freshen it up, give it a bit of a new look. But yeah, I'm really happy with this. I just need to fix up the line art, get that ready for tomorrow, and then scan this in and get that ready to do prints, and have to do the thank you notes, and that's it. Oh, and also sort out the coupon code. So yeah. Oh, I've also been going through a bunch of like, while I'm talking about this, I might as well put these away. But yeah, while I'm here, I might as well say that I've got a been going through like a ton of stuff, like stock, and seeing what I want to keep for next year and what I want to get rid of, like not sell anymore. So there's a ton of stuff on Etsy for sale at the minute, like badges and stickers and prints, badges and stickers for like 50p, and there's a ton of stuff for like half price and stuff. So how many times am I going to say stuff? But yeah, it just feels like the best time to like go through things and see what I want to change, see what I want to redo, because there's a bunch of designs that I want to do, like redo digitally, like my Pokemon starters, because I really like how my evolutions turned out. But at the minute, they're like one of the few things that are digital, so I kind of want, they kind of stick out, so I kind of want them to match other stuff, so I do a bit more digital work, I guess. But yeah, also this marker storage is turning out pretty good. So yeah, so I might as well say that while I'm putting these away. Anyway, I'm gonna end the vlog here. I have to nip out and post off Patreon stuff, so thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.